Namaste. Hello everyone. My name is Smriti Saraswat. I am a faculty member in the Department of Architecture and Planning at IIT Roorkee. For the past 10 years, I have been working and researching towards understanding and establishing interrelationships between architecture, design, art and craft, and narratives. I have done few projects. I have also conducted and organized workshops and some courses that had similar intention. This online certification course, which is offered under the NPTEL scheme by Government of India, is also a similar attempt. The course is called Role of Craft and Technology in Interior Architecture. At the onset, there is a discussion about the terms interior architecture and craft and technology. This is done through already established theories and some examples. Later, the focus shifts towards understanding and establishing the interrelationships between the two. Subsequently, there is also an introduction to new and emerging terms like creative cultural industries, building crafts, creative economy. Now, to understand and discuss these, there is a mention of some international best studies and also some interesting case studies from different parts of India itself. Further, there is a discussion on the overview of the craft sector, especially in the context of India, followed by concerns for its continuity and revival. Finally, there is an attempt to discuss certain kinds of interventions that are possible. This is a very crucial course because it focuses on a transdisciplinary research which emphasizes the role of craft and technology in the discipline of interior architecture. This decade has highlighted the importance of transdisciplinarity and innovation. Keeping this in mind, this course shall be of great interest and benefit to participants from different backgrounds and disciplines like art, craft, architecture, design, conservation, entrepreneurship, management, narratology, and in general, to all the participants who would be interested in knowing more about this subject out of curiosity. This course is spread across 8 weeks. It has 40 lectures. Each lecture has a duration of 30 minutes. There is no prerequisite for this course as such. Moreover, this course is also in line with similar initiatives of MHRD like Sandhi and setting up of design innovation centers, where the focus is amalgamation of science, design, art, and nature. Keeping this interesting aspect in mind, I really hope to see participants from different backgrounds in this course. There will be assignments that will be introduced during the course. They will be evaluated at our end. And also, the participants who would be interested in getting certificates could appear for a final examination that will be conducted towards the end of the course. So this is a brief overview. I'll be very happy to join you all for this course and see you there. Thank you.